gonna tell you guys what our summer bucket list is. When I found you.
Just the strawberry from that. Hey guys, so it is currently Saturday, what the hell. It's gonna be such a fun day today because two of my best friends are coming over today. Juliana is back in town and we're gonna have like a fire, get some sushi, just like have a fun day. It's already like 4:30 now. I literally spent the day, as you saw, I deep cleaned my room. I made waffles for breakfast, took a shower. I just finished my hair, but I did not get out of bed until I think it was like 12 o'clock this morning. I was just being really lazy and I was watching Netflix in bed, and then my sister called me, so we were on the phone for a long time. So I literally didn't end up getting up until about 12 o'clock. So I got a really, really late start to the day. But once I got up, I showered, made breakfast, cleaned. So I feel still really productive, even though I woke up so late, but it's the weekend, so whatever. So since I'm hanging out with my friends today, I thought that I'd take you guys along with me because I feel like I never do videos with my friends because I honestly rarely hang out with my friends. I really rarely do. It's really sad, but this summer we're gonna be hanging out every single day. Well, not every single day, but we're gonna be hanging out a lot more. So the vlogs are gonna be more fun. So yeah, this summer is about to get lit. The COVID rules are lifting because of the vaccine. So everything's going back to normal slowly. And I'm just so excited that we're gonna have a semi-normal summer. I also, when I was cleaning my room, I realized I really wanna switch up my room. Like, I don't wanna switch anything up, just except like the decor, like the little decor pieces. I love like the base of my room, if that even makes sense. But my two picture frames back here, I want to change them and do something different with this wall. I'm not sure yet, so stay tuned for that process, whether I change the photos out of them or do something there. I definitely want to do that. And I also really want to grow my sneaker collection. Like, I really want to get some cool ass Nike, like a whole bunch of colors and like cool ones over time. I feel like I want to purchase like one a month, and I want to build a shoe collection because I've always neglected shoes. Like, I've always focused more on clothing, but I've become to realize that like it's hard to build an outfit if you don't have good shoes. Like, you need the good shoes. It's a very strong component. It's fashion. So I need to build my shoe collection because I literally have no shoes. I wear the same shoes every day. I wear Air Forces literally every single day. Anyone around me can vouch for that. Like, I do not wear anything else because that's literally all that I have, which is okay, but I just really want to step up my shoe game. But what I eventually want to do is I want to turn this shelving unit into a shoe rack display. How lit would that be? So over time, I want to collect enough shoes to have like a little display, which would be really cool. So yeah, the girls are coming over soon and we're gonna have a fun day. Also, how proud are you guys? Okay, my room is so clean. Like, my room hasn't been this clean in so long, obviously, except my bed. My cat is on it, so I'm not doing my bed, but I'm doing a little bit of a monthly reset as well. So like, starting the month off right, the clean room. Literally, it's a different vibe when your room is like deep cleaned. Oh, feels so good.
Okay, so we're currently in Walmart because we want to paint either tote bag or knockoff Air Forces. We want to paint something because it's such a beautiful day outside, so we want something to do. But like, do you think the paint sets are going to be enough?
Mine was had another layer to it, but this is a
this is acrylic, perfect. Yeah, you get a big white and then one of these.
Oh, that's huge. Yeah,
and paper too.
Ooh,
cute. Well,
I've seen people like guys
versus
like,
mine.
Ew. Ooh, this hand's better because it has all the rings on it.
Ooh.
I guess he's back for the summer.
Yeah. Juliana has an extended, eventful
dating life. I love how we're talking about this in Walmart.
Very eventful.
You know what? That's actually fun to have a
like a summer fling.
A summer fling. That's fun.
Yeah,
that's fun.
Until feelings get involved and everyone gets hurt, but it's okay. It's fine. It's fine.
I mean, tiny stuff.
But like, imagine doing like something.
Okay, this.
Okay, now we just need something to paint. She can lick my. She wants.
Oh, okay. Don't like, keep that in.
Kind of theme scenes thumbnail footage.
Okay, so we just finished up at Walmart and we got some paint, which is good, but we couldn't find like anything to paint, so we just ordered sushi while we were in there. Now, while the sushi is being made for us, we are going to Michael's because they're gonna have like more options. We'll see what they have.
Michaela to us everything. This girl
girl is the one who puts headphones on.
Does that bug you?
Yes. Very much.
She puts headphones on that have 50
knots
in them.
You should see me wearing my headphones every day. It's so bad.
This girl needs AirPods. She can't do wires.
Yeah, that's true. It's like it doesn't bother me having things tangled, but then when other people see it, they like freak out.
Literally, you had like 3 loops on your seatbelt, and I was cringing as you kept pulling it.
See, everyone else cringes around me, but I'm just like, I don't even notice.
Lives life to the fullest.
I would never wear my seatbelt like that. Ever.
Okay, you know what? Hold the camera. Dangerous. I'm fixing it for everyone who's cringing right now. It's because it got stuck in the door.
It's like Fruit Looped.
Oh, do you know what it looks like? A churro. Here we go.
There
okay.
She is.
There we go. For everyone who cringed out.
It's color changing though.
Oh, wait, what?
Okay, so we're at Michael's and we found some stuff to paint. So we got little cups. We each got a pink and a white one. And then we got stencils. And then we found
our tote bags.
Yes, so it's basically in a pack of 3 and they're white, which is exactly what we were looking for because we found these other ones, but they were colored and we're like, but then I found this pack, so it's perfect. Yeah, so we're gonna have a cute little paint night. Oh my God, I forgot about the sushi.
Oh, how could you forget?
I think I hit the low.
Anybody can have edamame, just smack away.
Oh, that just box is good.
Take a bite.
Is it vegan?
No, take a bite.
Oh my God, I should put a cute quote on mine. Okay, so as requested, we're gonna tell you guys what our summer bucket list is. Get a pencil, get a pen, get a paper, and write this down because this is gonna be a good one.
Or just get your phone.
Oh yeah. The first item on our bucket list is to roller skate.
Ooh,
That's on there?
I don't remember. I was like, wait, I don't remember having that on there.
That's fun.
Okay.
FYI, I have not heard any of these. I've added a couple, haven't heard them all yet.
Well, me and Julia made this. Okay, so we were getting Krispy Kreme donuts.
In the line.
Yes, and we had to wait we had to wait like half an hour in the Krispy Kreme donut lineup.
Girl, that was like.
So while we were waiting in the line, we're like, oh, why don't we make a summer bucket list? And Juliana lives out of town, like for school, so she's back for the summer, but she wasn't here. So me and Julia made this, and Juliana added a bit. Next one is to go to Joffrey Lake, which is like a really cool blue watered lake near where
it's
we live. Yeah, it's like a hike. And then next one is going to the vodka room.
Oh yeah, that's in Whistler.
Which is like an hour and a half drive away from us, but it's basically like really cold.
It's like a cold room with like vodka in it, and like you literally just have.
Do we get to drink it?
Shots.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
And it's like it's not as like gross tasting because of the temperature or something. I don't know.
The next one is to go to a brewery
or put like brewery hopping or something.
Yeah. Brewery hopping, and then we wanted to go watch the sunset and sunrise. Then another one was like visit the interior of BC. So let's just like go and discover our province. Next one is just like paint nights, paint some cool stuff, you know.
Oh, make our bracelets. That's
cool. Oh yeah. Next one is to make bracelets or necklaces. Like just get a whole bunch of beads and make some cute bracelets and necklaces. Pull all-nighter on the beach. Anyways, so that's all on our list for now, but we haven't really put too much thought into this yet. If we think of more stuff, we'll let you know.
But it's paint night tonight, baby.
Look at these cute tote bags.
Okay, so yeah, as Michaela was saying, we're painting tote bags and these little tumblers we found.
They're actually like good quality. Oh, like they're metal and all. Yeah, we're just deciding on what to put on our tote bags because we have like these stencils, but we don't know what to do yet. I think I want to put like a cute happy quote on it or something. The one thing that I do hate about summer, and like I hate nothing about summer except for this, is the mosquitoes.
Yes.
Oh yeah, that's why I put my hood up.
Somebody should draw like capitals? Let's say like a cat's face, and then on the back it's the cat's ass.
That would actually be good.
Yeah. Oh, I know another one. We want to get a big floaty.
We say this every year, to be honest, but this year's the year. Okay, we're gonna like buy a big floaty, like you know those huge ones. We're gonna get one of those and bring it everywhere.
Like a big Costco size
floaty. Throwback to the Kelowna vlog when we were.
Insert clip here.
If we had to hand pump it. Hi guys, so we're outside. We're having a fire around the camp. Around the campsite. We're at our little campsite in my backyard. Yeah, Camp Bento. Right guys, wow. got my new ring light. We look like beans.
Yo, this is terrible angles on us.
Your face is like, because your thing is like.
Wait, let's go tighter. Let's see how tight we can
Look at my double chin. That's a terrible angle on me.
No,
It's cold at night.
I know.
It got so bright now that Joel put the cardboard on it.
It's a new fire ring light.
Look at Mikaela.
No, this is like a mosquito repellent.
It really is, because I put a bit on my forehead.
Julia, it looks like a big pimple.
It's not.
Julia always gets bit on her face. It's quite sad.
Every time, because I have my, the rest of my skin covered, so they go through my face.
Last year, it had that exact same thing happened to me in a similar spot. I'm going to try and find a photo of it so I can insert it here. But I got like, I think it was two right beside each other. And I was so pissed off. But then 2 days later, it was completely gone. So they go way fast because your face heals faster than your body. There we go.
Oh, holy.
There's this mosquito thing that I saw on TikTok. And it's basically, you can buy it on Amazon and you basically like put it on your mosquito bite. And it apparently sucks.
Oh, that thing. Oh my god, now I remember what it was.
Yes. It like you like put it on and it like suctions all the venom out so that it's not itchy anymore.
I forgot what it was, and now
I'll put an affiliate link down below so you guys can shop it. Actually, let me order it.
Yeah, you see how big it is now?
I'll order it and then we'll try it and then I'll let you guys know. And then if it's good, I'll put an affiliate link down below. I don't want to speak to something that I haven't tried yet, but it should be good because it's supposed to suck the venom out.
You know what else I want to try?
What?
That thing that you like tagged us in where you like smell the perfume and then take a shot.
I know.
And see if it like actually like gets rid of the taste.
I actually want to try that.
The other thing that I saw that was in the TikTok was the mosquito repellent bracelet.
Oh, I saw that. And there's like those clips too. But I don't know
if those work. I don't know
how well they work.
I don't know what it would be in them, but.
I would try anything though.
Well, that's our little spiel for the night.
Yeah, we'll order these mosquito repellent devices and let you guys know which ones are.
Oh, that'll
best.
Be added onto our summer bucket list.
Bucket list test out mosquito repellent.
We'll keep you guys updated on that. Okay, you guys, so it is currently it's currently 12:34 a.m. Okay, it's not p.m.
Okay, wait, hold on.
We're in the a.m.
Save a horse, ride a vegan.
But we just processed how many people are in line
at 12 a.m. There is 12:30. It's almost 1. And there's a wraparound lineup. Clubs aren't even open.
I know.
Julia, what do you want? Just the double cheeseburger?
Double cheeseburger, like a Mac with fries.
Medium?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm not getting anything. Oh, there's more people accumulating behind me.
And then I'll just pay for
Okay, we got the wild Juliana here. She's missing a party to be with us, which is pretty impressive.
What can I say?
I didn't think she was that good of a friend, so.
Who is calling me now?
She's pretty popular with her phone, so let's see who it is. Who's that, Juliana?
What, Noah?
It's Noah.
No pickles.
Oh, for the love of God, okay. Okay, goodbye. Okay, goodbye. Hi,
what can I get for you?
Hi, can I get 3 double cheeseburger made like Big Macs? 2 medium fries. A medium strawberry milkshake, please.
A medium strawberry milkshake?
Yes, please. What did Madison want? Oh, for the love of God.
There's some really drunk girls right in front of us and they're like falling over and the worker's like talking to them.
I feel bad for her, she's so drunk.
She has a sign on her back.
What does it say?
I don't know, but there's something flowing on her back.
Here she goes. She's gonna get hit by a car. Wait.
And then her friend. Oh my god, she's going up to cars.
Hold on. We gotta get it.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
I'm fighting for this girl on the battlefield of love. Don't it look like baby Cupid sending arrows from above? Don't you ever leave the side of me. Indefinitely, not probably, and honestly, I'm down like the economy. Yeah.